Watching this man, he'd be saying, boy, was that wrong. This is what Einstein called a spooky action over distance. That's what he was, the nation in the heavens after the analysis. So Isaac Newton, from up above, looks down and says about that gravity thing, I was wrong. Messi was right. He teases gravity. This balance is astonishing. His feet are taken, applies the brakes, gets on the other side of the defender. It's amazing. Look at his balance. Better balance than a winner on a very rocky cruise ship. He stays upright.
This man was a lemon. Still going. You can't knock him over.
Just stunning.
Messi. Messi.
Messi! They're not.
Tries a lovely layoff to Messi. Brilliant goal.
Leaves it for Messi. Messi tries a shot. Leo Messi celebrates that. Oh, he's done it!
To Messi. Messi drives it in. Unstoppable.
Messi al pallonetto, Messi 4-0, tripletta di Leo Messi, un capolavoro.
Sanchez Suarez, turn to Messi. Little Messi turns again. Blink.
Back is Messi. That Messi decides to go it alone. Here's Messi. 4-0.
It's Lionel Messi. And Messi steps up to the plate just when Barcelona needed it most. For 2 minutes they were behind. Barcelona back in the game, back in the contest.
So typical of the man, isn't it?
It's not like Brazil to give you the opportunity when they've got an extra man.
Here goes Messi. They're backing off and backing off!